want him to be able to shake her
Matthew Eddy, in his own words. That's him in a corner talking to a police officer seconds after he stormed the stage at the Baraboo High School graduation May 31st.
Excuse me.
Where's Brendan?
You better
get up off me, man.
Get away from
me, bro.
No.
After the interruption in that office, Eddy offered this explanation.
To block him from shaking my daughter's hand after the that she had to go through. That's it. I didn't touch him till he touched me.
But the video clearly shows Eddy is the one who initiates physical contact with Baraboo Superintendent Dr. Rainey Briggs. A district administrator asks why.
I'm not aware of allegations of Dr. Briggs doing anything to your daughter specifically. No, it wasn't him specifically.
Eddy expressed anger over what he took as a slight against his daughter during a previous meeting he had with district officials and claims that led to the confrontation on stage.
I want him to be able to shake her hand because he doesn't deserve it.